on the previous episode.
Good morning, you guys. Oh my God. So we literally had the most craziest night yesterday. Amanda's first day here back in Toronto. So we are preparing. We literally have like a few days left before Halloween, and we are literally preparing today for our Halloween costume. Can't wait to show you guys, but this is definitely gonna be behind the scenes. I know you guys are probably like, what costume is this? You guys are gonna have to wait and see. Slayed by House of Sims. Yes, girl. Oh my gosh. Yes, baby, one more time. Woo, go like this, babe. Oh yes. Wow. Oh my gosh. You look fucking amazing. Turn around. A1. Wow. 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 Wow.
I love this.
Wow.
This is so beautiful.
Baby, let's just get married right now. Because, like,
let's do it.
Looking like a wife.
What's that? Let's do it.
Wow. Here at Molly's salon. These are behind the scenes of Jay-Z's hair. Oh my God, this is phenomenal. You slayed it. I'm gonna show her Instagram after too. Look at that.
Look at that, guys.
Oh my God. I'm literally about to be a man. So good. Is getting ready as Beyonce. You did such a phenomenal job, girl. Oh my God, this is a whole setup. I can't wait to see. Now I'm about to transform into Jay-Z.
I'll be rocking. My husband.
If I do say so myself, if I do say so myself, if I do say so myself.
This is coming along great.
Yeah.
Yeah, right there, behind you.
But I don't want it to be as sharp.
No, this has to come up a little bit more. So you can get some more glue. That
oh, this is good. Looking real.
Huh?
Yeah. I don't need to perform Drunken Love.
Stop smiling, my love.
Sean.
What's that?
Sean Carter in the building.
What's that? What's the good cue? Can I get your number?
I'm in a relationship.
You cute
or whatever, but I mean, what's your pockets looking like?
I'm rich. Rich in this.
Put it on the table there. Put it on the table.
Molly just laid my baby girl's hair. Ooh, child. She's about to wear this dress now. Put it on. So bomb. Go, baby, go.
I can't wait. I hate being the black, but I'm the light to keep his feet.
You got to post it to the photograph tomorrow, okay? Okay.
Please. Send me a drink and a piece, and believe me.
I have arrived and the spotlight is on me again.
Oh my god, seriously, like the whole like Widow's Peak and everything, it's like identical.
Oh my god, this is what men go through. Like, I'm getting,
no, this shot. Is it.
This is it. No, this is it. No, this is it for sure.
I feel like men are getting chopped.
This is crazy. This is look at this fucking wig. Are you choking?
Wait, look at, okay.
No, are you choking?
Oh, wow.
What the honestly? Fuck? What the fuck?
I didn't even, the Widow's Peak even on the side. Why are you walking like that?
No.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
The back is killing me.
I'm fucking screaming. He said, man, it's throwing me off.
Oh, it's not the top. Oh, shit. No, but my thumb is good. Just watch it.
Wait, Jay, come stand in the mirror with me real quick. Real quick. Literally real quick.
Come, Jay. Do a little small face. Wow. We're not going to do that.
Hey, baby.
What's up, babe?
A few moments later.
Yes, sir. No, sir. Can I know some of the blood cartels, boy? Yes? Into your coke? No, sir. Not like that. Watch me now. I am just fast with the coke.
Wow, you look gorgeous. Hi, Beyonce.
Giving Beyonce.
Giving Beyonce. Jeez.
No, I'm gonna say you this.
Wow. What you trying to say? You tired of being me being a girl?
It's different.
Fucking with the dress in.
They have no behavior. No behavior.
Ready, B? Ready, B?
Jay-Z and Beyonce takes Toronto.
You just do you, and I do
On the next episode.
Shannon got me a Niagara Falls, all right? I've had 3 bottles of champagne, and all she want to do. Stop playing with me. Take me outside! Take me outside because I'm ready to turn up. Like, drunk me is a whole nother me. And she play with me. Babe, are you ready? Mm-hmm. We're not going. Look, look. Where are we going? Nowhere. Babe, take me outside.
All right, let's go. Let's go. What we want to do.
A few moments later.
I was scared. I thought I was going to die. I'm not even going to lie. Oh my God, babe. Why you bring me here? I'm ready to go home. Take me to the airport.
Why you look like that?
Stop. I wasn't even scared. Stop. Come on. Let's go. Open the door.
My God.